build up her socialist utopia that she's going to be a top of. I mean, she gets $100 million from the Gulf states. These same Gulf states are beheading women who get raped. If you get raped and you don't have a witness to the rape, you're killed. Also,